this tutorial video, I will show you how to set up OpenLiveWriter so you can write blog posts offline, assuming that you have already installed OpenLiveWriter before. Please turn on closed caption for better explanation. First, you need to add your blog account. Choose your blog account type, then sign in to your account. A browser will open and allows you to log on to your blog account. From the list, you can choose which blog you want to manage with OpenLiveWriter. Then wait until the setup process is done. Click Yes to download the blog theme. The configuration is done. Now you can draft your post by typing the title and the content. Display may vary based on your blog's theme. You can also switch to preview tab to see what will it looks like on your blog when you publish your post. You can see and edit the HTML source and do some formatting there. Now let's try different styles and formatting. Here, you can set your post's date. And here, you can set your post's labels from the list, and you can also define a new label, which will be automatically added to your blog. And you can also add a picture from your hard drive or clipboard, then do some formatting. Pretty much like what you can do in word processing application like Microsoft Word or LibreOffice Writer. Every changes you have made will be automatically saved to your local drive. You can save it manually to make sure it is properly saved. You can click Publish to publish your post immediately, or click Post Draft to blog to post your post as a draft. As you can see here, my post is added to my blog as a draft. The images is automatically uploaded to the server. This concludes the tutorial video. Thank you for watching, please like my video, and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.